click subscribe and bell icon to get regular notifications.
Hello, I'm Dr. Rajasekhar. I'm a senior interventional cardiologist and electrophysiologist at Yashoda Hospital, Secunderabad. Today I'm going to tell you about a condition called severe aortic stenosis. Aortic stenosis is a condition where the main valve in the heart called the aortic valve, which guards the main artery called the aorta that supplies blood to the entire body, is affected by a disease process, which results in an accelerated aging of the valve, causing the valve to be thickened and narrowed. This narrowing of the aortic valve results in a condition called aortic stenosis. When there is a narrowing of the aortic valve, there is obstruction for the left ventricle or the left chamber of the heart to pump blood to the body. So this puts an unusual load on the left side of the heart and will cause a lot of symptoms to the patient. The symptoms may be in the form of lightheadedness, breathlessness, chest pain, dizziness, and sometimes loss of consciousness. Over a period of time, when it's left untreated, the left side of the heart will fail, resulting in a condition called heart failure. So when there is severe aortic stenosis with heart failure, then it becomes an immediate necessity to operate upon the patient and replace the aortic valve to relieve the obstruction. Contemporary conventional method of treating these patients is, besides giving some medication, is to surgically replace the aortic valve by means of an open heart surgery. So in majority of patients this works pretty fine, but in some people who are very old, like 5 years of age, or who have other problems such as lung problem or kidney problem or a brain problem in the form of previous strokes, or in some people who are very frail to be operated upon, or in people who have a very weak heart, which puts them at a very high risk of operation, there is a new approach of treating these patients. That is called transcatheter aortic valve implantation, or TAVI. So what we do in transcatheter aortic valve implantation is we access the arteries in the groin called the femoral artery, and through the femoral artery we position a valve which is like a stent, a valve which is mounted on a stent. This valve is usually made up of a bovine pericardium. The pericardium, it is derived from a bovine pericardium, and this valve, which is mounted on a stent, is implanted just like an angioplasty procedure. It is implanted in the position of the normal native aortic valve. So this works as the new valve and makes the older valve redundant. So thereby the obstruction is relieved and the patient does very well after the procedure. This procedure is usually done with either a short general anesthesia or under conscious sedation without the need for cutting open the patient, and the patient walks the next morning and goes home in 2 days' time. So this is a minimally invasive method of treating patients with severe aortic stenosis. So this transcatheter aortic valve implantation or transcatheter aortic valve replacement is a new technique, and we at Yashoda are happy to share that we have already adopted this new technique and we are regularly performing this procedure in deserving patients.